Hey, it's Prison Jim. I'm sitting here in my cell thinking,
I need coffee!
So I'm gonna teach you how to make prison coffee.
You just need three ingredients. Milk, coffee packets, maple syrup. Heat up your milk in the sink with some hot water. Get it nice and steamy. Add your coffee packets and maple syrup. Heat it up, shake it up, serve it up, nice and hot.
Time to taste. I feel good, and I knew that I would. Hey, if you like this, follow me for more recipes.